In today's video, let us see how to make quick and tasty two varieties masala papad.
Hello friends, welcome to Tiffin Room. If you like today's recipe, please like, share and subscribe. Now let's begin cooking.
Take a mixing bowl, add 1/2 cup of finely chopped onions, 1/2 cup finely chopped tomatoes. Remove the tomato seeds before chopping. Add 1/2 cup of shredded carrots, some cilantro, 1/4 teaspoon red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon chaat masala, 1/4 teaspoon black salt. Give a good mix. Take a small piece of papad to check the spice and salt in it. Adjust the salt and spice according to your papad taste. In case you want to add salt, add it to the veggies just before you serve. This will prevent the papad becoming soggy. Let me show one more variety. Take about 3 tablespoons of the veggie mix in another bowl. Add 1 1/2 tablespoon freshly grated coconut. Mix well. Here we have both the varieties. Now let's roast the papad. Take a pan and heat it on a medium flame. Add the papad. Here I am using lijat papad. Keep another pan from the top. Flip the papad and roast both the sides. Now it's ready. Take it out to a plate. Now let me show how to make papad cones. Take a papad, cut it into 3 equal sectors. Now put the pieces to the pan. Roast them well both sides. Now reduce the flame to low and start making the cones while the papad is still hot. If you cannot bear the heat, use a cloth or mittens. Now the cones are ready. Now add the coconut veggie mix. Add few drops of lemon juice, some cilantro. To this I will add the veggie mix. Now add some plain bhujia, some cilantro. Tasty and quick two varieties of masala papad is ready. Give a try and enjoy with your family and friends.
If you like, please comment and let us know. For more such recipe, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.